Hello viewers, welcome to part 4, transformation of C-19 car, from foam to fiberglass. I decided to make C-19 a reality. Since I have no sponsors, I had to improvise a lot, because I'm building it all by hand. As you've seen in my previous videos, I changed a few details as I went along. So I hope you enjoyed this next video. Thank you for subscribing, and God bless.